What's going on YouTube? Jack here. Sorry for the delay in the videos. I've been going back to college recently and, you know, work's getting on top of me for a bit, but I'm here with another video. Today I'm bringing you another episode of my FIFA 12 manager mode with Peterborough, and we're going up against Doncaster in this match. We're going to start off with a cracking goal from Bifuma. His pace is too quick for these championship defenders and he blasts it home. The only decent shot attribute that this guy's got is his shot power, so I suppose that's the only real goals that he's going to score for us. Because every time I seem to try and do a side foot or finesse shot with him, it just goes flying wide. So, you know, we may be seeing a few more goals like this from him in the season, but it was a nice goal to start us off ahead after 15 minutes or 14 minutes. But unfortunately, it didn't last. Some terrible defending from me. Just get completely destroyed by this dribble move, and he slots it home. Woods gets it, 39 minutes. You can see I am now playing on world class, and it's difficult. I never claim to be good at FIFA. I never claim to be good at any of the games I play. I simply create content and commentate over it for you guys to create videos, because that's what I enjoy doing, and you guys seem to like it. And unfortunately, we concede this goal as well. 62 minutes again, some poor defending from the cross. I should have seen that guy coming in across the box, but, you know, you can't win them all. But we do try and fight back. I'm not going to spoil the result just yet. But yes, I am now playing on world class. A lot of people on my SGU video submission said that I should be playing on world class rather than professional. So here it is. I hope you guys will forgive me for not playing brilliantly. Again, Doncaster get a nice breakthrough sharp right here. But some good goalkeeping. Stops the goal, luckily. An erratic clearance. Oh, not an erratic clearance for once. And we do get a break where it's Leitner crosses it. Passes it through to Bifuma, but you know, this is really the tone of the game at the moment. Every chance we seem to get, we're just wasting. The defenders are coming up big. Moritz Leitner again, poor finish, really. You know, we're really not playing that well right now. Bifuma again is going to try and do something. It shows you how the disparity of his play is. 90 minutes gone, we're really pushing just to try and get that equaliser through Beckham. It gets blocked, and I'm thinking this is my last chance. Cross it in. Bifuma has not got a good cross rating, as you can see. The goalkeeper gets the ball, and that's it for the game, I'm afraid. That's 2-1, so a loss for the first game in this video, but we can't dwell on that. We're going to go up against Derby County in this match, and I believe this is a cup fixture. I'm not sure if it's the League Cup or the FA Cup, apologies, but nevertheless, it's not going to be an easy game going up against Derby, but we're going to fight anyway. Hopefully we can redeem ourselves from a poor showing in the last match. Beckham showing off his dribbling skills, surprise, surprise. But I thought that was a goal. If you watch the video titled "His First Goal for the Video," first goal for Peterborough, he does score a goal very similar to this, and you can see Beckham's getting a lot of space out on that left wing. I'm playing him on the left just for the time being, simply because I want to have the pace down the right wing. But unfortunately, nothing comes from the corner, nothing comes from any of Beckham's shots thus far. He's playing well, but, you know, being an older player, he does have stamina issues. It's unfortunately, I do have to switch out the rotation quite a lot with him in the team. But Tomlin, it seems like my star striker, fantastic break and a brilliant finish. I thought that was going to go miles wide. I thought maybe even it's the sort of shot that could even go for a throw-in, you know. It's playing with a team like Peterborough, it's not always fun and games like this. Sometimes it can be quite painful seeing the types of shots, but we're 1-0 up, and we're going to go on another break right here. Barkley, another one of my lone players, is going to make a huge run, and unfortunately he's not going to finish particularly well. That's a disadvantage to a lot of these players, because they're low ranked and they've got low wages. They may have one or two decent aspects of their games, but they don't have the finishing or they don't have the speed. And one of my substitutes, Rowe, gets a pretty good shot with his left peg. Good save though. And we're going to take the corner, and unfortunately it does just get cleared away. Nothing comes of that, but I thought I would just stick it in just to keep the fluidity of the play. And we're making a tackle at the back right there. They got a bit of an opportunity there. And that's going to be the final whistle. So we win the game 1-0. It was tight, but it's all we needed to win the game in the end, you know, score more goals than the opposition. Obvious thing about football. That's all for me this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next video. Adios.